Well, well, look who we have here. Tell me, little bird, aren't you afraid to get so close to my cage? Do you even know who I am? I'm Obion, the Earl of the Mist Coast. Now talk, what were you after in my castle? Speak now! Silence?
Goodness, we have another spy. This one is some old rag.
What's going on today? An open house? Search her. Strip her of everything she has and bring it to the throne room. As for her, throw her in the dungeon. I'll deal with her myself later. Now let's see who else we have here.
Let's go, girlie. Sit here.
Don't worry. We'll be back soon.
Who's singing? Hey, who's there? Right, I need to get out of here. Luckily, I managed to hide the lockpick in my socks, unnoticed by the guards.
You're the first person I've seen for years. I mean, the first living person. The Earl is keeping me here. You're dressed so strangely. What? From another world? But how could it be? You say you're looking for Finnur Stuhlbarn. That's my husband. I'm Nitiel Stuhlbarn. But you're too late, I'm afraid. The Earl Obion killed him when he was trying to set me free from this castle. I know this for sure because I saw his body. What are you talking about? What do you mean he's alive? Magic slumber? I can't believe it. But if what you say is true and you've seen the spirit of my husband, and he helped you to get to the Lost Lands, we have to save him. Look, I want to help you, but we need to open this cage first. Can it be true? I can We must get to that ruined castle. There's a portal which will take us to Pagonian Island. But There used to be a portal instead of a giant column. That's strange. Here's the portal. Now we need to activate it somehow.
I think someone is coming.
Oh no, the guards found us!
My dear Susan, I'm so glad and mortified to see you in front of me. A friend of mine, the Beaverling Corco, sent a pigeon to me with the news. I know all about you and what you're after. My trailblazer skills helped me to get to Obeon's castle. Then I deliberately surrendered myself to the guards in order to get inside and see where they're holding you. The Earl let it slip that you were in the dungeons. I've gotten rid of the guards with my magic, but Obeon has fled. As for me, I've continued my journey. So, you're after Finyar Stolbern's body, are you? Yes, I've heard the story of his death, and afterlife wanderings, but...
My husband isn't dead. I've thought so myself. Instead, he's in a deep magic slumber somewhere on Pangonian Island. And while he's wandering between the worlds, his every jump produces horrific natural disasters.
Well then, our worlds are in danger again. We have no time to lose. The key to the portal might be anywhere. Maybe in the necropolis, maybe in the castle. The dungeon door is locked no more. We can go back to the castle and search it while the Earl is gone, scared off by my magic tricks. Speaking of which, he dropped this key when he was fleeing. Don't bother. They're just sleeping. I had to do it, or they'd lock me up. Another guard is here. If he sounds the alarm, all the guards from the castle will rush to this place. We must find a way to neutralize him without anyone noticing.
Whoever you are, welcome, welcome! I'm so glad everything's well with you. Susan, dear, the day I fished you out of the river was the day I contacted Marin. I thought I had found someone who resembled Susan the War Maiden herself. Marin appeared before my burrow not long after. I told him everything, about the captain and that horrible, horrible destruction of everything. And off he went! And so he found you! And I'm so happy! So, to what do I owe the pleasure? What now? Berserker's sleeping darts? Well, it's not my specialty exactly, but my tools are at your disposal. Look for them in the barn. Who knows, maybe something will be of use. Here's the key.
Thank you.
Looks like Jep didn't